Feel that rush running through your veins. The rush is the blood is the beat. Can't be contained. The bones is the drums, the fingers the snare, the skin is the strings. Rips the guitar, itching while I sing, itching while I rap. Foot is the kick, tongue's the auto-tune violin. My brain is the mic, I be talking to myself, cause I don't know what I be saying. Half of the time, I just be feeling a certain way out of my mind. See, I come from a rough background. But I did it and represented, did it and represented, did it and represented for my See, I come from a rough background, but I did it and represented for my whole hood. Did it and represented for my whole hood. Superhero chameleon, changed with my cape on. From a baller to a rapper, rapping with my cape on. I've been infected with this disease called passion. You can see it on my sleeve, you could hear it when I'm rapping. Smell it when I'm sweating, feel it when I'm crying. If I don't make music, I'm probably dying. And go back in the studio and breathe life in me. Making up a track that's like vitamins for me. Nutrients be the thoughts going through my brain. It's the antidote for me, especially when it's pain. See, I come from a rough background. But I did it and represented, did it and represented, did it and represented for my I come from a rough background, but I did it and represented for my did it and represented for my yeah. People ask me why I rap, but why you listen to music? Why you rap? Why you don't rap? Why you bother me, stupid? Why your pops drop you on your head? Ask him a question. Why my pops drop me on my head? Cause I'm real reckless. Had no choice but to discipline me, just to beat my fucking ass and put a good whooping to me. But it made me a better man. I could have been crazy like Eminem's fan, Stan. Actually, I feel like Stan, cause I be riling motherfucker like the Kimbo man. See, I come from a rough background. But I did it and represented, did it and represented, did it and represented for my whole hood. See, I come from a rough background. But I did it and represented for my whole hood. Did it and represented, did it and represented for my
Hey, what's up? This is Metal World Peace, and I'm here to introduce you to the first ever cell phone watch. The iCell watch is very easy to use. It's touchscreen, it's unlocked so you can use your SIM card, and it works worldwide. This iCell watch right here is one of my favorites because I'm an athlete, and not only does it come in different colors, it's very durable. I can work out, I can play defense, I can shoot, dunk, pass, I can check the weather while I'm playing basketball. I definitely can't live without my watch, and I recommend you get one too. To get a watch, go right to iCellWatch.com.